What we're trying to create is a system so you can go plant those 10,000 trees, and then you can also water those 10,000 trees, and then you can maintain their health throughout time. What we're really trying to do in our core innovation is thinking about how do you plant trees in a new way. So my name is Ben Christensen. I'm a second year Master's of Environmental Management student at the Yale School of Forestry, and I'm the CEO and founder of Cambium Carbon. So what we're really trying to do is change the life cycle of trees in cities and use the revenues that are generated from that to drive natural climate solutions. So creating a new revenue stream to get a lot more trees in the ground to really address climate change. The underlying thesis, which I just described, has maintained throughout the process, but we've really shifted towards using urban wood products as sort of our core revenue driver. What's really cool about it is, so a local miller came in and took down that tree that had to go down anyway, and normally that tree is going to landfill. So that's really the problem that we're trying to solve. But instead, we were able to capture it, and then somebody milled it, and so turned it into slabs, and then it could be turned into something like a conference table or another higher value product like that. And then our goal and what we're really trying to gather is to tie the revenues from that improvement in that product and improvement in that waste stream to new planting. So this tree went down, how can it lead to new trees? That was sort of a core gap within the tree's life cycle. So once I had an idea and it started to get some traction, we did the Tsai CITY Fall Accelerator, which was awesome. It was really great. I found like one of the best parts of that was getting to be in the room with other founders who are experiencing similar things and really just being able to learn from that peer group. And I think our project touches a whole bunch of different spaces, and so getting a lot of different lenses on it has been awesome. I have felt really supported in that aspect, and it's been also great to get a bunch of different experiences.